Here's what I learned from Dwayne Allman. Just tons of fantastic things about phrasing, just fantastic blues ideas, great licks and riffs and stuff like that. But one of the main things I did is I learned a number of his solos without a slide. In other words, I learned how to play and phrase along with him, because I consider the slide, slide guitar players, you can't touch those guys, man. It's such an expressive way to play, what a slide can do, much more expressive than our left hand fingers. And so I listened to a lot of Dwayne Allman, and one day I decided, you know, there's some licks there that I should just know with or without a slide. You know, he's playing in open E tuning a lot of the time, so, you know, I've decided I was going to learn some of these lines just with my fingers. So I had been working a lot on bending with all four fingers. In other words, I believe every finger should be able to... Every finger should be able to bend a whole step, a half step, you know. Anyway, with Dwayne, I realized the first finger bends were really important. So if you take like Statesboro Blues, so that little opening bit that he does with a slide there, that first four bars or eight bars, there's a great lick that's, and I play it like, so the major third, fifth to the major third, and then you could go, but it doesn't sound as good as this. That seems to get the phrasing a little better. So I'm bending from C up to D, down to this A, and then G up to G sharp, to an F. So you can take that first finger and incorporate it into a whole lot of bends, not just slide guitar like, but you can, once you start bending with the first finger, second, third, fourth, so many people use just the third finger, but I think all the fingers should have that same amount of expression and vibrato and everything else. So I learned, probably for copyright violations, I can't go on here, but I learned, trust me, I learned the whole solo, I learned all the fills, and then I learned the middle solo. And I probably learned Dickie Betts' solo too on Statesboro Blues. And then, you know, let's see if I can think of some more. There it is again. You know, get that going. So the Dwayne thing, and any slide player, just try to learn their phrasing with your hands. See if you can get it. I mean, it's really hard. There's sometimes the Wang bar helps a lot. I do a lot of it on the Stratocaster, where you can just kind of shake things like the slide. And with the Wang bar, I can do that too, so it kind of helps. But anyway, Dwayne Allman, one of the greats. Enjoy.